Put 2 spoons of sugar in first container. One spoon of horn salt / kitchen smelling salt first container. Add about a tablespoon of dry yeast into first container. Add 1 deciliter of kitchen soap into second container. Remove a small cap on top of the watermelon. Add the mixture of sugar, horn salt, and yeast first, then add the soap, then start running. Nothing happened as there was too little soap added to the yeast, horn salt, sugar mixture. The watermelon usually explodes after about 10 seconds.